I have a friend in Nashville, so I knew of one of the little girls who is 9, who went to school yesterday and who didn't get to come home. Mm. So when Henry came home from work, I said, God, did you see this?
Yeah.
And I had to whisper because I have a 9-year-old who was doing her homework. And the thought that any of us could send our children on the buses or walking or drop them off a carpool and not get to hug them again is just beyond.